Okay, let's see what we got next going on.
I think you sent your little challenger a message, a very clear message. Two rules. Number one, don't cross the boss. Number two, don't cross the champ. Palumbo and A-Train are worth every penny I paid for them, and I have paid a lot of pennies, believe me.
Crap, that was A-Train? Or Albert? Or now known as Tensai?
They're gonna make their mark as a great tag team around here, just like you're gonna go down as one of the greatest champions of all time.
You got that right, Mr. McMahon.
So what do you think we should do about your opponent tonight?
Actually, Mr. McMahon, I had an idea about that. I think that he should have a chance to take some revenge in a tornado tag team match tonight.
Are you crazy?
Just hear me out, please.
I don't like tag team matches, coach. McMahon, fire him. Freaking douchebag. Hate him. Randy Orton in question mark versus Chuck Palumbo and A-Train? Where am I at in all this? Bischoff. I do not know my role. Okay. What, me? Why am I the partner? They did not explain at all.
Good evening and welcome to
Pittsburgh. Oh, wow. So I'm supposed to be Randy Orton's partner, but instead I'm attacking him. Can I even pin him? Yes, I can. Oh, I'm not gonna get a weapon. I don't know if that's allowed. I didn't want to pin him. Boom.
He's showing a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt him.
Dude, don't get involved. Oh, yo. I'm just going to build up my momentum by taunting repeatedly. Ah!
How far are these superstars willing to go to get the win here tonight?
Man, come on, Edge, get up. God.
Go at it again, JR.
Did not want to go for a pin.
One. You shouldn't be taunting him, JR. Keep your words soft and sweet in case you have to eat him later.
Randy Orton is getting the living crap beat out of him, dude. Come on, I'm almost at my momentum. Full momentum, I mean. God, I don't want to go for a pin. God dang. Now go for a pin. Ah, he wants more. Oh, my bad, Chuck Palumbo. I threw my own partner back in. I was like, get in here. You idiots, get out of the way. I don't even need your help.
This capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars. I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
I'm gonna try to pin him now. Oh. One more finisher and he should be done. It's over. That was complete ownage. Wasn't even a tag team match. It was a 3-on-1 handicap match. Being a heel is pretty fun. This is as close as you're going to get to this belt, as long as me and Vince have anything to say about it.
My God, what chance does he have for a fair fight this Sunday at SummerSlam? I hate to say it, JR, but I don't think there's any way that that title is going to change hands.
Woohoo! Very cool. Let's buy another awesome loading poster. That's always nice. SummerSlam's this week. Let's proceed. I think when SummerSlam match is over, I'll cut this episode off, this part, and that'll be the end for today's footage, and you'll probably see more tomorrow. Is this like a promo? Oh my God, I'm kicking him in the face. Oh. RKO. I guess that was like supposed to just be like the little promo before every match. Now, is this as a singles match or is there going to be some stipulation at it later? Here we go, SummerSlam.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to SummerSlam, live on pay-per-view. We've got a heck of a show for you tonight, but folks, I gotta tell you, King, there's one match that just turns my stomach. I bet I know which one that is, JR.
Mr. McMahon's appointed champion is going to defend the title against an opponent who, I gotta say, doesn't look like he's got a chance.
Because he doesn't have a chance. McMahon.
Special enforcers, and Vince McMahon is the special referee. There's no way God. He can lose.
Oh no, Bischoff. Oh, he has something with a contract. Oh God, what is it?
You're right, Vince. If the champion had all those advantages, there's no way he could lose. Unfortunately for him, he won't. This is an order from the WWE.
Oh no.
It authorizes me to return as general manager under the condition that I make sure that tonight's match is completely fair and objective. So my first ruling is that your special enforcers can go enforce the parking lot because they're banned from the building tonight.
You can't do this to me. I'm Vince McMahon, damn it.
And if you thought that was something, wait for this. You can go join them, Vince, because you're
banned.
And if you don't get your ass out of that ring in 1 minute, you're
oh my fired. God. Bischoff is playing the face. But he was never a face. Wait, was he a face? I cannot remember him ever being a face, but who knows. Edge versus Orton. Stacy! I will still defend my championship. I wonder who the Intercontinental Champion is now.
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Law.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait.
What
to
the
get
heck?
Started.
Oh. I didn't know I was supposed to do that. Oh.
There's a lot of pride on the line here.
Seriously, you're gonna get killed again? This is how I beat you the first time. Fine, you brought it in, I'm gonna use it. I can do this because I'm heel. Have I told you yet that it's really fun to be a heel?
One, two.
Complain to the ref. It's not over yet because I want to inflict more punishment. Oh, I hit the ref. I hit Earl Hebner. think I'm going to have to up the difficulty one more time. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to up the difficulty again. So don't worry, I'll be putting the difficulty up. McMahon's puppet, I would like to be referred as the World Heavyweight Champion, JR. Thank you.
We're getting beat down all week. The challenger just didn't have enough left to go the distance.
No, he didn't. Very, very nice. Okay, let's do our tribute points first. That's what we'll upgrade for now. I always want to keep a little bit of XP, like bonus, just in case. Okay guys, this is where we're going to end today's footage. I believe there's going to be around 4 parts uploaded. I honestly lost track. But there should have been 4 probably uploaded today, and this will be the last one for today. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's footage, and I'll be seeing you guys for more later. See you guys.